A jam-packed Irwin Center for number 21 Texas and number 3 Baylor.
Yeah, coming off a big game Saturday. That was needed.
Flagler gets a 3 from the corner.
It's the defense.
Brown, and that's a 3. Meyer, Thamba, and the dunk.
Excellent. And that time they beat the double team at midcourt.
Brown, an open look at 3. Got it to go. Baylor can take the lead. They've done a great job keeping Akinjo out of the paint right there. He gets it.
There you go.
And with
finally
a left hand eye off the glass. One seed.
They're going to have to solve the double teams of Flagler and pick and roll.
Well, that'll help. Akinjo buries one from deep.
Yep. Teddy Bucket used to play in West Virginia.
Thamba there for the rebound. Out to Flagler.
Bingo. That's what we call the dagger 3. Why?
Carr went down hard. Flagler gets a huge 3. And Baylor by a couple. Shot clock under 10. Akinjo from Geese. Score the basket. Akinjo the 3. Baylor team again. They're not 100% healthy, obviously, but they've won some